the Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyer USS McFaul, DDG 74, returns to its home port, at Naval Station Norfolk after an 8-month deployment to the U.S. 6th Fleet Area of Operations, January 4, 2024. McFaul, part of the Gerald R. Ford Carrier Strike Group, GRFCSG, deployed to the U.S. 6th Fleet Area of Operations, to defend U.S., allied and partner interests.